Thank you so much for joining us once again for Nine on Your Side. The off-duty officer who may have saved a life during a bank robbery says he was given a surprising message.
Now, he shot a man accused of trying to hold up a Coleraine Township bank. Nine on Your Side's Tom McKee is live with more. Tom.
Well, on May 22nd, Carl Rauschenberger came here to this Key Bank branch on Springdale Road to do some personal banking. Well, he got caught up in the middle of two men trying to rob the place, but his police training quickly kicked into action. The Mount St. Joseph University officer got involved in a gun battle, chased the pair away, but then reportedly was called out by Key Bank.
Newly released video shows it all. Would-be robber Malcolm Jones lets cohort Nelson Jones into Key Bank, but he doesn't know that Mount St. Joseph police officer Carl Rauschenberger is right behind him with his gun out. As Malcolm Jones waves his gun into the air and parades through the lobby, the officer takes a tactical position. He orders Malcolm to the ground, but Jones draws a weapon and engages the officer in a battle. Jones is hit, but manages to get up and flee the bank with the officer in close pursuit.
He just showed a remarkable sense of bravery in that.
What happened next stunned Hamilton County Prosecutor Joe Dieters. He says Officer Rauschenberger was told to take his banking business elsewhere because he violated Key Bank policy of giving robbers what they want.
He deserves a great deal of gratitude from this community, and Key Bank should be ashamed of themselves.
Dieters wondered aloud what would have happened if the officer had not been there.
We've had multiple robberies where the clerk is laid on the floor or teller is laid on the floor and is executed.
Mount St. Joseph Police Chief Jack Kraft issued a statement commending his officer. He is an asset to our department and is committed to the safety and security of the Mount community and the greater Cincinnati area.
Now, I reached out to Key Bank's corporate communications department in Cleveland earlier this afternoon, and I just got a reply from spokesperson Kimberly Kowalski. She said, basically, this appears to have been a misunderstanding. We apologize for any confusion. To be clear, at no time did we ask this client to end his relationship with Key Bank, and we will contact him in the future to discuss the situation. Tom McKee, Nine on Your Side, live in Coleraine Township.